Ah. I think this guy's problem was he had a skeleton living inside of him. Yeah. Skeletonitis, they call it.